That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. You know, I'm waiting for that hook.
For your hook.
What are you gonna do when the hook comes?
You gonna,
I don't know. I don't know.
Okay.
Gonna be a good night. I think so. I'm gonna go crazy right now, right here.
All right, guys. It's about to be a good night tonight.
Well, it's not about tonight. It's not about tonight. It's about next weekend.
The next weekend's going to be a good weekend.
On Friday and Saturday, right?
Well, good morning, our Facebook friends. Thank you for tuning in this morning, for watching us, Level X Success. My name is Miriam Siliford, and I am with two powerful house right here, Mr. Sewell Kitta and Dr. James Marcius. Good morning.
Good morning, and we're only powerful because we're sitting next to
Miriam. You. I mean, once you listen, it's funny. As soon as you are next to Miriam, you automatically become powerful. So
here we go.
So just like that.
I think it's the hair. Seriously.
Well, coming from us, it must be the hair.
It must be.
Well, I think it's a whole lot more than the hair, but I'll take that one too. Well, as you guys know, next week is the week, right? We heard the song, tonight's going to be a good night, but no! Next week is going to be a good week, which is June the 23rd and the 24th, where we're having our first summit! And I am so excited. And I just, listen, as you know, we come here every week and to introduce you to a powerful speaker. We're going to have 8 phenomenal speakers that day. But
that weekend, you mean,
that
right?
Weekend,
not 8 in one day.
That weekend. Thank you. But, you know, looking at him just made me lose my words, right? So him right here. Him right here.
I used to have red hair.
Him right here. Oh my God. Words cannot explain, describe what I would say about Mr. Kitam. Before I really get into him speaking, I just want to say, I remember meeting Kitam a few years ago, and he invited me to go to a development class, and I did not want to go. I'm like, what is this? I'm not going to
that. How many moons ago was that?
I said, what is this? I'm not going to that. I mean, I'm fine. I don't need no mindset.
I'm good
over here, right? I don't need no mindset. I know how to think. I know, I don't need, but I was telling him how I felt about me, right? And the first thing he said is, you need to work on this. And I'm so happy I went. Thank you.
I'm
so
happy you went, not because of you, but because of the people in your life. Because see, what Miriam's talking about is that when you do something that transforms the way you see yourself and the way you see the world and the way you see others, life becomes better around you.
Of course.
And it's all about raising the quality of the life of the people in your life, being a contribution. And next weekend is all about that, really.
Yes.
To be a space where you are creating yourself as that human being who says, I am a contribution for others, and therefore, I'm coming to this space, the Level X Summit.
Correct.
To be that human being. So, Miriam, thank you for creating yourself as that human being. James, thank you for creating the space that is the Level X Summit. Folks, I'm personally inviting you to come. We're going to spend a bit of time telling you what to expect over the weekend. And James is the creator of it. So James, I'd love for you to say something about why you came up with this crazy idea.
Listen, man, you know what? We're creating all this together here. So we are all creating this together. But again, like you said, I think sometimes we do things for ourselves, but there is so much joy and meaning when you do things for the service of others. so that you can bring everyone to that level. So the whole level X concept is pretty much saying that wherever you are today, that you're not stuck. You know, you're not done yet. There's so much more that you are capable of, and so much more you can be, so much more you can have, so much more that you can actually serve and impact the world. It's just an opportunity to raise everyone to a level where they can truly experience their full potential, joy, happiness, great health, great relationships, and abundance, just feeling good, really, just feeling good and serve well. So it's amazing. So well, thank you so much for deciding to be there. I just can't wait to see your presentation.
I'm curious.
I have a feeling it's going to be really good.
Well, you know, I think one of the things that is interesting is the way the whole weekend is structured. Like, the whole weekend is structured as a journey that you as an individual is taking, not for yourself, but for the people in your life. Yes. And while you're taking it, the people in your life, whether they're there or not, are also on the journey, because we're all connected in a way that is inexplicable. And being at that weekend is going to give you that opportunity to discover about yourself and to discover about others what is unthinkable for you right now. So, James, I'd love for you to, like, maybe create a little bit of what the entire weekend's going to be.
It's like you said, it's a journey. It's pretty much a journey of saying, look, like, where you feel like you're stuck, you feel like things not working, your people around you are just not what they should be, life is miserable, just not experiencing the joy that you know you can, maybe not experiencing the health that you think you can, maybe not even experiencing the quality of relationship that you would desire. But then as you move through that journey, you realize, oh no, there is a better way, there is a higher level for you, but not just a higher level, but it's possible. Then you actually gonna get some skills and some tools on creating that. And then as you go through that journey, you're gonna be like, well, you know what, creating this is challenging, it's hard work. But then you're gonna get some stuff that's gonna help you overcome those things. And then at the end, as you get to the end of this journey, you're gonna find yourself in a new place where you have that peace, where you have that new awareness. Like, you become empowered. But so well, most importantly, not just you yourself being empowered, but being able to, you are empowered to empower others. Yeah. You now get to go back to your village, to your friends, to your family members, to your relationships, and becoming this new ideal person that is bringing everybody else to a whole new level. It changes the way you see yourself. It changes your life. It changes the entire environment around you. This is new. And Miriam, I know Miriam going to be there, bringing some amazing perspective here. If you guys have seen Miriam work, Miriam transformed lives. Okay, that's Miriam. You speak to Miriam for 5 minutes, your life is changed. Now you're gonna get to hear her for an entire hour or more. That's enough.
Well, that's what I'm looking forward to. I'm looking forward to having the audience members, the speakers, because I'm here to learn too. Okay?
Of course.
To create what is that X, because the X is what you want it to be. We're here to just empower you. See,
you know what's funny about that X?
Yes.
Everybody has the X.
Of course.
And yet, everybody believes that they actually don't have the X. So they go around all over life looking for X, when X is already in their back pocket, or in their heart, or in their brains. So this entire conference is designed as a summit where X is discovered right where it is.
And you know, here's the good thing. Not even just discovered. Now you actually have the capability to access it, bro. You can access that X, that better version, that amazing life, that joyful life, that abundant life, that impactful life, that life of legacy. Yo, you decide what you've been looking for all your life. That X. On that summit, you discover it, and you get to grab it and touch it. And touch it. And Take it home with
you. And then give it away.
And now you go and start giving everyone around you. Here's a piece of wax. Now,
yeah.
Yo, this is dangerous stuff.
Oh my God. It's good stuff.
Well, it's good stuff. Definitely good stuff. And we cannot wait to see you June 23rd, Friday, and Saturday, June 24th. And where?
Well, I'm going to tell you where, because if I don't tell you where correctly...
Wait, you can tell, right? You can tell.
I'm going to owe Miriam $100.
He doesn't want to pay.
I think there's an extra fun of what you were about to say. Go ahead.
No, I was about to say the website, but I think we're about to give them the address. I'm not falling for that.
No, but go ahead. Give them the website.
Well, go to levelxsummit.com to get your tickets, and go to levelxsummit.com to get your friends their tickets, your family members. Now, go to your bank account, grab everything in there, and buy all the tickets that are left. I'm not kidding. It's that kind of summit, and it's that valuable, and for the price that James created, which is just crazy.
Let me tell you how crazy.
I think you need to be there.
Yeah. The price is so crazy. It's $197 for two people.
Yeah, literally.
I know.
$197 for two of guys.
What's that? For the price of a date night.
Oh, Jesus.
Date night.
With a bottle of cheap wine.
Cheap wine. Yeah, you can have a cheap wine. Really?
Well, listen.
What do you take your wife on it?
Listen.
Hey, please, don't get into my business.
Don't access his ex like that, okay? Listen, guys, bring your dates. But truly, guys, come with a friend. Come with a spouse, a boyfriend, a potential. Bring a customer, bring a client, bring a co-worker, bring someone who works for your business. It's going to elevate every one of us. Now, listen. You know, people say, hey, you know, I don't have the time. I'm working. I say, take the day off. Okay? Take the day off. Make it a priority. Because that investment in yourself is going to be 10-20-4. You don't want to miss this. You don't have the money. Like, so I'll say, you know, fine.
Dr. Lucas, we're going to keep this short. But
well, hang on one second. We can't keep it short now.
Why is he always cutting me off? You can tell what kind of decision he is, right?
We've got to tell people. Why we're asking them to go that far to make it happen. Now, I want to give you a sense of what you're going to get on Saturday. You know that X that Miriam and James are talking about? Once you get that X, the getting that X we're going to get you to do is one thing very specific. Most people want X. But you know what? They never say I want X.
Mm-hmm.
One of the primary things you're going to get out of this summit is your own ability to unabashedly, crazy as it may sound, say what you want.
Oh, they say they want X, but never want to take the action to take the X.
Well, there are key barriers that are innate in every human being that actually keeps me from not only saying X, but when I say X, I say it in such a fuzzy way that I cannot take any action at all because it's so fuzzy. So you're going to learn very specifically how to make your X really, really clear. And once you make that X really clear, we're going to teach you step by step what you want to do to create it, along with tactics that are easily measured, easily taken, so that what you want in your life, whether X is a 2-week vacation in Costa Rica.
Whether this X is flying that new man in your life.
and if you have that person, keeping them in your life, that could be the X too. Whatever it is, you're going to walk away with not only your X clearly defined, you're going to walk away with the tactics to get X done. And you're going to be someone who can identify the barriers to you taking action anytime, any place, anywhere for any ex.
Listen,
that's
man.
What it's all about.
Well, this is your key. listen. Listen. So this is your key to everything. All right, this summit is your key to everything. Listen, guys.
Not to get punched. Not to get shot.
Listen, guys. But really, take this seriously. Take your life seriously.
Yes.
A lot of people are spending a lot of time, a lot of prayers, but God may have already answered those prayers already. Mm-hmm. A lot of people are requesting, looking for all kind of things. Maybe they there already. There are people who are experiencing lives that they never wanted.
Yeah.
Maybe that life you want, that ex-life you want, is there for you. So come and experience it and figure out how to get it done. And your life will never be the same. Not just your life, but everyone around you. I can't wait to see you guys. Really, I can't wait to be with you so well. Miriam, yeah. It's going to be quite an experience. I'm looking to get some more ex in my life right now, all right? We all, well, no matter where you are, there are more ex for you in your life.
And the funny thing is, ex is not something you find. It's not something you discover. It's not something you take. It's not something you give away. You might also discover that you are ex, and all you need to do is claim it.
So
come with us.
All right.
It's a phenomenal adventure.
All right.
Thank you so much for your time. Thank you for being with us. Thank you for sharing this life. Thank you for sharing our flyers. Thank you for talking about it. Because you know what? It takes a village to make a difference.
Sure.
And so we are looking forward to see you June 23rd, 24th. Get your tickets at www.levelxsummit.com.
And by the way, the tickets will be closed this weekend. So get your ticket today before all the seats are gone. So I look forward to seeing you guys.
Bye-bye.
Step and high. Shall we kick her again?
Yes.